Everybody, I'm going to show you how to get power armor and get dog meat and that stuff. Okay. Go to your pimple, right? This is the area you're going to get in. And this is the area where you're going to get in. So, if you see anything on it, it's going to be okay. Now, I'm going to pause the video because it's going to take a while because I have it, but I cannot have the house. Rich, you need to have the sheriff. So, if you don't have it, well, you have to get the sheriff back. Now, I don't have no minigun, not the companion. I just only need something, so I'm gonna pause it. So everybody, I haven't moved that the funny gun controller. And anybody who watching this, I'm playing in D60. I'm not playing in my Xbox One because my Xbox One doesn't have it. Oh, look. Go to the NPC. Okay. Should I go over here? Okay. No, I don't want to go anything to. You could do this in the beginning, but I'm doing it in my level. I'm gonna delete this one. And you're wondering why I'm deleting this. Because I have good weapons, but I cannot. Do this. This is all when I killed. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go, guys. This is gonna be pretty tricky because at this point, you could get this really early. Just follow the steps. But it's probably gonna be pretty hard for me. Because my leg gets really crippled. Meaning it's very bad. Let me just slide into here. Wait, I'm stuck. Oh no. Whoa! Nope. My dogs did something. So now it's bad. It's very, very bad. Bear. Oh, that's you, Bear. I thought you were lucky. Then you did something. Did you did something bad, dog? Something is going on with my controller. First it's in 2, then 1, then go back to 2 and 1. I don't know what the heck is going on. Oh yeah, this is my mom, this is my sister. Somebody else. Mine. I don't know who the heck is that person that used these for somebody else. Freaking God! Okay. So I need to tighten it up. So,
So next time I will not do that.
That's the problem.
So you knew when to follow the stepdad is playing
Fallout 4.
Because he doesn't have the season pass, but
you have the minimum once you get to have cheats on him.
Not like with a lot of DLCs.
Where I'm clicking.
That's fine. Oh yeah. Anybody saying, should I change my... Guys, have you seen me in your life? Hello, Lucky. Hello, Lucky. Hello. Say hi.
Hi.
Paul. Good, Lucky. Good, Lucky. Good, Lucky. Good, Lucky. Good, Lucky.
So, guys, I had to make this quick. I had to pause this to go back all the way over there. And I'm gonna see you when I'm done. I make this into part 1, part 2, and part 3. Do you get it? Fallout 3. There's gonna be 3 parts. Let's make it into the 3 parts. Okay. I wish I have a camera stand. Let's play it. Country.
Victory today.
Chinese. Why are you racist? I feel like on the Fallout series are racist.
I feel like that.
That Xbox. G-O-A-T.
Yeah. And why they name it goats? I thought goats
are evil.
Because something about a goat people.
Whoops! I'm in the same place where I left off.
No!
I'm just getting the juice, guys. Okay. I saw these guys are much more better. I'm gonna finish these guys and pause the video, okay?
Let's see what you got.
We'll take that because it's so good.
Yeah, it's very good.
Why are you doing Nairborn? That's my question.
Freaking hiding up.
No way! I got them. That thing. I can't wait. Yeah, I don't need none of these. Oh my gosh. Run. Oh, another one. I see another one. How are you gonna pass this one now? All coming towards me because this is a dangerous zone, which I went the wrong way. HP is going down. Dying. And back in mind, my character is really strong. I put his strength all Not all the way, but pretty good.
Okay, guys, we're gonna end the episode here.